Siegfried. Chop, chop. Come on. There you go. Hmm. Maybe I should rest for an hour. Oh. The heck?
I can't meditate with the fire out.
Well, yeah, and I can't... Why can't I do magic again? Alright. Fine. Whatever. Let's just go. Oh, now I can do magic.
Geralt, there's really a Zygal down there.
I hope it hasn't had time to multiply.
I heard of one Zygal, and from what I know, you need two to multiply.
Zygals are hermaphrodites. They don't need a mate to make little Zygals. They do it with themselves.
That's sick. Unnatural even for monsters. We must slay it.
Yeah. But the inbreeding can be a bitch. All right. Actually, I've always wondered about that. Animals that are capable of self-populating, do they have the same issues with genetics that we do? Or did they somehow find a way around that? And if they did somehow find a way around that, is that hope for... not even going to finish that statement. Is that hope for my second cousins? Woo-hoo! Alright. Hi! No, no. Geralt said no. Yeah, Geralt said no. Hiya! Oh, hey there, pal. All right, back to you. Let's do this one. Ow! Gotcha! That. Nice. What the? Hey, Siegfried, I was gonna hit that. Wait, that sounds wrong. Okay. That was quick. Oh, hi.
The flaming rose.
Hang on, I need to back off a little bit. Ah, get off me. Wait, what? Oh, come on! Alright, come on, cast the spell. Is that too far away? I guess so.
Geralt, there's really a Zeugle down there.
You don't say.
It hasn't had time to multiply.
You guys are in the middle of fighting it.
The Zeugles are...
That's...
Really? Really? Perhaps they were both hit in the head and forgot that they had already had this conversation, or that they were in the middle of fighting it. I wish I could tell what its damage was. Like, how much damage I'm even doing to it. Hit it! Hit it! Come on, Geralt! Oh my gosh. It would be much better if I could even tell what kind of damage I'm doing to it. Geralt, and if you would actually attack things, that would be nice too. Okay. Yeah, okay. I should probably start using some of my diamond dust. Yes, I need the money. I need all of the money. Yes! Give unto me. This way? Sure, I'll take a fireplace. Oh hey, I know this place. Okay. Excuse me. Wow, excuse me again. No, Geralt. Get back up there. Cross the bridge like a civilized witcher. Oh, it's not a cutscene. Okay, then.
Eternal fire. From air, fire,
war. Oh, no, not him.
I know you're an atheist, but I wanted to ask you to pray before you confront Jack de Aldersburg.
Siegfried, I'm not a believer. Doesn't that make prayer useless?
Faith and lack thereof differ in that faith can work miracles, while its lack can do nothing.
Yeah, whatever. I would do it just to make him feel better.
Fine. I'll pray.
Eternal fire!
Yeah, the fire's not eternal. You know, you could put it out, right? Just putting that out there.
I'm so tired.
Where should I cloister, shelter, super, oh, okay. No, not this way. Oh, no. Okay, I know where I am now. I'm in the lower part of the city. I need to go up here. Can't go that way. No! Hello! What is this? That's just a thing. Let's take on you brutes. Hi! On him. Nothing. All right then. Oops, too fast. Steel against steel. Aha, sit on your ass. Dude, we blew him into the door. He's not even. That's not even natural. Let's quick save.
Ah, hell! Again!
Lie down, Siegfried.
Once again, I'm wounded in the leg before a glorious battle. Geralt, I cannot go on. Ah!
Don't move. Foltest's armies will be here any minute.
Geralt, go. I shall gather what knights have remained faithful to the Order's tenets.
All right, Siegfried, take care of yourself. Your order may be a bit, you know, loop-de-loo, but I like you. You're a good guy. You're a good guy. All things told, if you were in the lead, I think that the non-humans might have a better time of it. Hi.
Halt! No passage. Grandmaster's orders.
I'm here on a matter of national importance.
Shove off. The Grandmaster seeks solitude.
Sorry, you give me no choice.
Halt! No passage.
Seriously?
Grandmaster's orders.
Seriously?
I'm here on a matter of national...
You give me no choice. I'm going to try your friend over there. You give me no choice. I'll ask him. Daddy, can I go to the store? I don't know. What did Mommy say? She said to ask you. That's not what I said. All right, let's do this. Oh, maybe I have to loot the bodies. Give me that. Give me that. That's not how you hold a baby. That is not how you hold a baby at all. You need to support its neck. Its head and neck.
Behold, my people. They feast at my table, find warmth at my fire, and glow with happiness to be separated from the turmoil of war.
You're deluded if you think the sight of women and children will make me leave you alone.
I do not intend to deceive you. The white frost approaches, a cataclysm that will bury the world beneath snow and ice. Each night, I dream of icy wastelands and the death of the old civilizations.
I've heard Ithlina's prophecy.
The cataclysm is unavoidable. Kings prefer to wage local wars to expand their influence, while elves have become terrorists fighting for a lost cause. The world needs a savior, A man of the moment, someone to kindle the flame in people's hearts.
You, savior of the world.
Come, I will show you something. Humans are weak, frail, and inclined toward evil. I shall create a new man, perfect, tempered in the eternal fire.
Finished? Because if you are...
You doubt me? I do not blame you. I had my doubts too. Yet now, my vision is strong.
He had LASIK surgery? Is that what all this is about? Somehow I get a feeling it's quite a bit more than that. The what now? The what? Oh, the ice planes. Oh, okay, I thought for a second that you said ice. Ah, crap! What the hell just happened?
Behold, the scales will fall from your eyes, and you will understand.
Juggler's tricks. I expected more.
You think this an illusion? Oh no, Geralt, it's nothing of the sort.
Where are we?
See for yourself. Follow me.
Yeah, look, teleportation's not that impressive to me anymore. I've been teleported all over the place this game.
Now that you have seen the ice-encased towers of Vizima, do you understand?
You're rambling, D'Aldersburg. What do you want?
This is the future. The White Frost has destroyed human civilization. This is the end of time.
Or it's just
do we lose heart, surrender? Never. We can yet avoid our fate.
Save your rhetoric for the plebs.
Understand. The Order and Salamandra acted only to save humanity.
Every criminal claims a higher cause.
You lack humility. Time for a lesson in some.
Okay. That's... whatever. I'm not impressed. Mostly. Mostly not impressed. Actually, I need to switch to silver. And... okay. Fine. Yeah. Do all your teleportation voodoo. I'm just gonna walk up to you. Oh, hey, Triss. Looking nice.
The unexpected awaits you here.
How did you get here?
You're stronger than the Grandmaster thought. You summoned me.
I did.
How?
The Grandmaster invited you into a vision of the future enclosed in his mind. Yet you brought your own visions and specters.
So this isn't real?
It's more than a dream. Should you die here, your death will be very real. I shall accompany you, assist you. But only a blizzard follows us, with nothing beyond it but death.
But still,
you'll reach him soon. Don't give up.
Okay, so you're not Triss, but you're an image of Triss? Hi. How about some fire, Scarecrow? Huh? You like that? How about one more? Yeah, you like that. do I have up here? Ooh, that's nice. Excuse me. I don't know what's wrong with my throat today. So he's just got these things sitting around in his head, huh? A little creepy. Wow. The monsters in his brain sure do not know how to keep their balance, do they? Oh, hey, Abigail. What are you doing here?
You haven't changed a bit, Witcher. Again, you emerge from nowhere to kill humans.
Those aren't humans. As always, you're perplexing.
Behold the remains of humanity. Ape men, wretched creatures worthy of disdain. Some my own great-grandchildren.
They're human?
The white frost has stripped humanity of its luxurious robes. All that's left are beasts that think only of eating and procreating. They are human no longer. Their base instincts drive them like the lynch mob from which you saved me. I'm grateful. Take my gift.
I received a swallow. Oh, that's nice. I should probably put it on my, Oh, I forgot I had this one. Where is it? There we go. Oh, I can only have 5 at a time. Right. That doesn't make sense. I thought I could have a lot more. Control left click. Okay, that's a little confusing. That's swallow. That's swallow. Why? Oh! Okay, that's a better swallow. Well then, okay. I can deal with that. Hi. Yeah, I don't think these are humans because I'm killing them with my non-human sword. And don't give me that, well, they're not human anymore. No, no, no. Physiology didn't change that much, that quickly. Unless this is so far in the future that I don't have to, you know, if this is like 2 million years in the future where they have changed that much, that's fine. I don't think I'm worried about what happens 2 million years from now. Not that much worried, anyway. Yep, that was really helpful. That worked a lot. That did wonders. Huh. Okay. So now what? Where am I going? No map for this location. Well, of course not. Why would there be a map? Ah, come here. Aha! I found you. Let me guess, you're gonna run away again.
I see you have met our degenerate great-grandchildren. Do you understand now why you cannot oppose my plan?
You have yet to say how all this ice justifies your crimes.
Only a grand plan pursued without hesitation could save humanity from what I saw in my visions.
Trust your daydreams that much?
I never asked for these visions, this gift.
But you chose how to use it.
Many times you insisted special gifts should be used for just causes. I chose the most just of causes, saving millions of lives.
And pursued it by ending hundreds of others. How many more do you aim to condemn?
You have no notion of the approaching cataclysm. The spirits of those who perished wander here. Tell them they had no right to survive.
But that's just in your head. anyone out there is saying that, yeah, but Squee, there's magic. They could change quickly because magic. No! No! That's all my answer to that is. I was right!
You cannot stop this, Witcher. Death follows you.
Oh, well, I'm going to believe what creepy Spectre guy says in this creepy Grandmaster's head. Okay, okay. You slow down now. Now, let me get back over here where these two are. I'm going to do some group style. Opa group style. Opa group style. Opa group style. Alright, come on. Come on, Triss. Oh. This is not gonna affect me.
You killed me, yet I'm happy to see you.
You already dead.
Ours was a tumultuous relationship, but that's in the past. What do you want, Spectre?
I shan't let you forget so easily. You killed me, and that has its consequences.
I did not kill you.
I have a gift for you. Call it a souvenir. The shield that surrounds you will absorb the energy of your foes and grant it to you. Use it well.
I did not kill... You were killed by arrows to the chest, lady. I have not fired a bow in my entire time in this game. To that abomination, I can't possibly be upset about that. Oh, hey, yeah, maybe I should, you know, not use group style. That works so much faster. This way. Strange direction the end of this game has taken. Did not expect it to be in an Iceland. Aha, gotcha. You want some too? That's what I thought.